American Civil War actually began in on December 23rd, 1989, and one of the hardest hit communities and towns during that war was the town called Yasona, located in Nimba County, Northern Liberia.
Souvenir program get under the auspices of Yasona Development Association, Yasona Town, Nimba County, Liberia. The U.S. Ambassador Self-Help Project and the Community Sanitation Project. Additionally, it's the Sample House for Habitat for Humanity, Liberia Incorporated. Yasona Habitat for Humanity. June 16, 2002. The time we are commencing this program is 10 o'clock a.m. For our opening song, we called on the Yasona Methodist Church Choir for opening song. We have come to the last phase of the project that was sponsored by the American Embassy. Our people have been drinking water from Ya River, and this has caused serious problems for the inhabitants of our town. The water has caused them to get diarrhea and other things. Through the assistance from the embassy, we have been able to construct this hand pump you are looking at. And our people today, they are drinking safe drinking water that is enabling them to live happily. So we extend thanks and appreciation to the American Embassy for this project.
You see that this is the first bedroom of this house. This house is actually designed for two bedrooms. And the bedrooms are all 10 by 10. Okay? So this is the first bedroom.
Start with the distribution of our pencils. We want to make sure that at least each of these students receives no disturbance. We want to make sure each of you will get a pencil. That is the gift from our church, from my family, and from myself. Shirley Avenue, United Methodist Church. Up here. Yep. Thank you.